Hi children, I'm your English teacher Mrs. Sunanthini. Today we are going to see poem 1. Can you all see this picture? Yes. So I hope you all have guessed what the poem is about. Yes, as you all have guessed, it is a crocodile poem. This poem is written by Lewis Carroll, who is an English writer. His most famous book is Alice in Wonderland. Children, can you see a picture on the right side of your slide? Yes, so this is a picture that appears in it. Children, now let me read the stanza 1, so listen carefully. How doth the little crocodile improve a shining tail and pour the waters of the Nile on every golden scale. So children, can you all see a word doth in the first line of the poem? Yes. So what is the meaning of the word doth? Doth is an expression of Old English for does. So you can also say it as, how does the little crocodile? Fine. Then what is the meaning of the word improve? Improve means to become better than before. Fine. Now let us see what the poet has said in stanza 1. The poet is talking about the crocodile that lives in the river Nile. Where is the river Nile? Yes, Nile River is situated in Africa. And it is the world's largest and longest river. He also tells us that the crocodile improves his looks by pouring water on his body, which makes it shine and the scales appear golden under the rays of the sun. This will make him look very attractive to the fishes that he wants to prey on. So what is the meaning of the word prey? Prey means food. So that's all about stanza 1. Now let us move to stanza 2. Stanza 2. How cheerfully he seems to grin, how neatly spreads his claws and welcomes little fishes in with gently smiling jaws. Cheerfully. Cheerfully means happy. Grin. Grin means a broad smile. Gently. Gently means softly or mildly. Now let us see what the poet has said in stanza 2. The crocodile cheerfully grins and smiles, but his smile is a mask that he puts to hide his real intention of attracting the fishes. Behind the fake smile, there is a beast, neatly spreading his claws, all the while lurking and waiting for an opportunity to strike or attack at the innocent little fishes that may come to exchange pleasantries with him. Yes, what is the meaning of the word beast? Beast means a wild animal that is large and dangerous. Lurking. Lurking means to wait or to move in a secret way. Pleasantries. Pleasantries is a thing that you say to someone in order to be polite, but which are not very important. You can also say it as polite conversation between two people or two animals. So, that's all about stanza 2. So children, I'll catch you up with the next video with the next interesting story. Thank you.